ocean adventurers, let's dive into the darkest depths of the sea to meet one of its most fearsome and fascinating residents. Today we're exploring the world of the dragonfish, the ultimate deep sea creature that looks absolutely terrifying. We'll uncover some jaw-dropping facts about this underwater beast and discover why it's one of the ocean's most formidable predators. Buckle up for a journey into the abyss. So, what makes the dragonfish such a captivating creature? First off, let's talk about those terrifying teeth. The dragonfish's mouth is lined with rows of needle-like teeth. These teeth are so sharp that they can easily snag and hold on to prey, making the dragonfish a ruthless hunter in the dark, deep sea. Dragonfish are part of the anglerfish family, and the dragonfish also has a glowing lure called an esca. The dragonfish's glowing lure extends from its chin. This lure emits a soft, eerie light that attracts unsuspecting prey, kind of like a neon sign that says, "Dinner here." It's like the dragonfish is using its very own underwater disco ball to lure in dinner. And let's face it, if you're a small fish in the deep sea, you probably wouldn't be able to resist that glow. But the dragonfish isn't just about looks. It's also equipped with bioluminescent photophores, tiny light-producing organs scattered across its body. These photophores help it camouflage itself in the pitch-black water, creating an illusion that it's simply part of the darkness. Imagine trying to find a needle in a haystack, but the needle is glowing and moving. Yeah, that's the dragonfish blending into its surroundings. And here's a mind-blowing fact. The dragonfish can see in complete darkness thanks to its highly sensitive eyes. It's like having night vision goggles, but way cooler and fishier. This ability allows it to spot even the tiniest movements around it, making it an expert predator in the depths where sunlight never reaches. The dragonfish sounds truly terrifying, doesn't it? Thankfully, most dragonfish species are relatively small, with many reaching lengths between 12 to 24 inches. The largest species of dragonfish grows to about 32 inches in length. Their size allows them to navigate and hunt efficiently in the deep sea environment where they live. But don't be fooled by its size. The dragonfish is a true apex predator in the deep sea. So the next time you think of mythical sea creatures or epic underwater adventures, remember the dragonfish, the real-life deep-sea dragon with a glowing lure and a mouthful of sharp teeth. It's a reminder that the ocean is filled with creatures that are just as amazing as any fantasy we could dream up. If you enjoy diving into the mysterious world of the dragonfish, make sure to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Keep your curiosity alive and stay adventurous. Who knows what incredible sea creatures we'll discover together next? See you on our next adventure.